Fill you up.
That'd be awesome. Thanks so much.
Do you guys have broth?
Ramen?
Either one. You want broth?
We have quesadilla. Yeah, quesadillas and sausage right now.
So this is CBD oil. Have you heard of it before?
No.
So CBD oil is produced from the hemp plant,
So it's like the cousin of the marijuana plant. So this is all the medicinal and therapeutic benefits of the plant, but without the high. So there's no intoxicating effects, and it's just all natural, plant-based. And so it's good for fighting inflammation, it's good for pain, stress, anxiety, and just things like that.
Ooh. Thank you.
Yeah, you bet.
Oh, you're volunteer.
He was so generously offered to take my shirt off to myself.
Get me a Ziploc bag.
I'm not gonna pay.
I don't touch nothing. Wouldn't be.
Really about slowly building up a whole bunch of different systems so they're strong enough to do it. That's what.